myself in the side. Woo! Okay, so today, this is part two!
Woo! Part two!
Of our Minecraft survival series.
Part four?
Yeah.
No, it's part seven.
Okay. But sadly...
Yes, part three guys.
Sadly, no one viewed the other video.
Yeah, so if you view this, if you comment, if you don't have a channel, do feel bad. Why'd you cut down the tree?
Well, no, if they do have a channel,
yeah, what if they don't have an account and they can't subscribe? Then we feel bad for you. We're sorry.
Well, ask your mom to create an account. It's really easy.
It's very easy.
Or just like Google it. That's what I did.
You just Googled how to make
an account. So,
creeper.
Oh gosh. Basically, just a little recap. We did stuff. Yeah, actually, no, we're not going to recap for you. Just go watch the other video.
Yeah, just go watch the other video.
Why would we recap? Because you've probably already seen the other video. Yeah. Oh, gosh, a creeper. Oh, it's coming for me. YOLO Swagger!
Don't blow up the house!
Good boy.
Didn't, did it?
No, it didn't.
Okay.
Oh, it blew apart. Oh, my God.
What'd it do?
You got to patch that up.
No, I don't.
If someone falls off, they're dead. You know, we'll just make up.
Seriously, that's like six blocks.
There we go.
Okay, so in this episode, we're gonna try mining to get iron so we can get like iron tools and iron armor so we can hunt Endermen so we can kill the Ender Dragon. Yeah.
We're gonna go into the mansion first. We're gonna get iron armor. Iron tools.
We have to get Totem of Undying too.
Yes.
Wait, why am I digging a hole? There's a cave near us, remember?
Yes.
That's why we
started living over here.
Okay, the cave.
And plus, there's a snake thing.
This might be the cave, I don't remember.
We got a floating igloo, which is sick.
Oh, yeah, we live in a floating igloo.
If we find another one, I'm going to be like, well, I didn't even know there were floating igloos.
Oh, polar bear. I need some fish. They give fish.
Yeah, I know.
But they also attack you.
Yes. So, llamas. That's what we call the llamas. Alpacas. Oh. What do you call them? We call them llama llamas. Oh, I need more wool to make a red.
Oh, I got one salmon and
sick.
One fish.
I'm going to go get those pumpkins.
Look at that floating igloo. It's just perfect. You can't miss it.
It's sick.
Oh, I'm actually glad I added that hole. It looks cool.
That's true. It looks way better. It looks legit floating. I don't get the physics of Minecraft. Bunny meat is probably the hardest meat to get.
Oh, yeah, true. But yeah, whenever you see a polar bear, kill it. Wait, where was that one cave that was the main reason that we came here? Oh, my God. I can't find it. Come on!
I'm just grabbing these pumpkins real quick.
I really want to find it. In the last episode,
we found it. Well, he did. I was getting stuff. I think I was messing around. I don't know.
Should
I
we
got
go off camera
pumpkins.
And find it or no?
Huh?
Should we go off camera and find it just for that extra time?
So yeah.
Okay, so we're going to be with you guys in a bit.
We're back,
and
we found a cave, I think.
This isn't the cave that we were planning.
But it's a cave, so
it is a cave. That's
nope,
myself.
Nope.
No, we gotta just...
I don't think you guys can see it.
I
think you guys can see it better.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think our brightness is at 100.
No, it was, and now we're used to the 100. Okay, it just got a little brighter for some reason.
Oh, yes. That
oh, another creeper. Oh, and an Enderman!
Oh, wow!
I can't take that Enderman on.
No.
Do you want to do it together? Oh,
no. Crap.
No, we have to take him on. We have to.
Fine. Let me heal.
Same.
Look at my health.
Same.
I would get completely
We're just feasting on raw beef. Okay.
I'm not fully.
Okay, just heal up. Before you
heal up. Heal up.
He's gonna run away, boys. Okay. We have to heal up.
Hang on.
Are you ready to charge? I'm scared.
All right. Now I can look at it.
Okay, the camera is...
Oh, that's creepy!
You can see through it?
That's creepy!
Okay, let's get him.
Hang on. Oh, we can't pull.
Screw life!
Hit that bad boy.
He's not after you. He's after me. No, I'm a distraction. Help! What did
we
you
We killed it!
I didn't get an ender pearl.
Well,
at least we killed him. That's good.
Does that really
we
help
did
at all?
Good.
Okay, I
we
feel
know
like
we can defeat one now.
Yeah, even with just two stone swords.
I'm grabbing some coal for torches.
Oh, yeah, sweet. We need coal for torches, like, badly.
Like, everyone thinks that you don't need coal, but you really need coal. It's like...
It's our second episode. Of course we need coal.
Yeah, well, because we're newbies, basically. Well, we've been playing Minecraft for a long time.
5 years. That sounds...
Oh, gee, I thought you were a skeleton.
Ow! I thought you were, too, because you hurt me. Dang, that was like...
More cool. That's a short
game. That was pretty sad to admit. I've been playing Minecraft for 5 years.
Well, how... I fell down a little hole!
The nerd pile up. You have dirt. make some torches?
I don't have any sticks.
I have wood. Oh, last episode you wanted to grab a tree, but you never got to. Okay. Okay, I'm healing up. Grab a torch.
Got one.
Are we lost?
No, I know another way out. I saw another way out.
We haven't found iron yet. That's sad.
I found some other way out, and so I'm over here. No, I see another way to the cave.
Oh my god, it's night out. Almost.
Yeah, over here. I found another way to a cave.
Wait, do you want to set our spawn in a hole?
Oh, no.
Do you want to go to sleep?
Look at this.
Do you want to go to sleep?
It's an extra cave. I can't get out.
Let's just go to sleep, okay?
Help me. I'm stuck.
Just get in our igloo, and we'll go to
I'm
sleep.
Stuck.
Wait. I don't know.
Oh, I saw a skull bone.
Where was the hole we were just in? I'm surprised we thought this sad hole was really good, which it was, and I'm surprised we decided to go in it. Okay, fall in
cook my food.
We don't have food. Okay, let's just get home.
It's a spider.
Run, burn.
Okay,
come on.
Even though Vine's dead, I still watch it though, because I like, they're funny.
Yeah, I watched the YouTube ones.
I like David Lopez.
Okay, I'm going on here.
Oh, look at the grass. Look at the grass.
Let's go to sleep, because we can. Let's go to sleep. Okay.
Oh, pickaxe out, just in case. Out. Okay, we're all good.
In case what?
We get stuck into the wall and suffocate.
It's snow.
You can suffocate in snow.
Yeah, but the pickaxe, it doesn't do any more than a shovel. I mean, fist.
Oh, really?
Where did our cave go? Our cave is lost.
I want to get resources.
Oh, no, I already... Ah! That was close.
How did that happen?
Why did I jump?
Were you on a tree?
And I jumped off a cliff. Because I'm smart. It's very easy to be a clever, smart boy like me when you jump off a cliff from a tree. Okay. That was a very good rhyme, but we're going to go back. Even though I'm probably...
How'd you get down there?
There's a hole. Just follow.
I don't see it.
Oh, my God. I don't care. You're going. I'm going. Oh, yeah. It was near the creeper. The hole was near the creeper.
The wonderful creeper of Oz.
Yeah.
Hi, creeper. Hi, creeper baby.
That should be like an animated fan-made film.
Off to see the creeper. The wonderful creeper of Oz.
I feel like every time... If I had a nickel for every time we'd accidentally get copyrighted in this video... I have probably not.
I would be rich.
I hope we don't get copyrighted. Please don't copyright it.
Please.
Well, actually, we're not even that famous at all. What creators are gonna see this, honestly?
I don't know.
If any famous.
Oh yeah, here's a good tip.
Leave a comment.
Here's a good tip if you want to get a lot of likes on a comment on a famous person's videos. Say something that people can relate to, like Hunger Man here. He said. How many people give their comment a thumbs up by themselves to start it off?
I don't know.
He got 126 likes.
Yeah, but I'm still stuck here with 35 subs.
Yeah.
So I guess I didn't pay
off. Should have gave a shot. Like put like an arrow pointing to it. Like your account.
Oh yeah, click on my icon. Yeah. Click on one of those like sad people that always say, click on my icon if you want to see my channel.
Oh wait, come this way. I know
it's way better than this channel. Oh my god.
God dang it.
Great.
I gotta fetch this.
Ah! Okay. I need to fetch this iron. Okay, I probably got it. I have enough iron.
Alright, so when you come over here, you can go down here.
Yeah. I can hear my dog in the background. If you can, too.
If you can, comment. Just kidding. If you can, give thumbs up.
Oh, and by the way, yeah, I don't think we fully clarified this, but if you comment down below, we'll give you a shout out.
Your YouTube channel? Oh, yeah. There's iron up there if you want to grab it.
Where?
Up there.
Where? Oh god, spider! He sees us. Help, help, dude, help. Help.
I don't know where
he's
he is!
He's right behind the corner! I'm gonna die anyway.
He's not after me. Because it's day out.
Oh, he was after me. Or he was just
going. You go that way, I'll go this way.
Am I the one getting the oars? And you're just the one lighting everything? Ow! Ow! Spider! I thought it was day!
You see?
Oh god.
That's a game!
I died! Help, help, help! Sparky, no!
Where I am.
Sparky!
Run down to the cave system. He's a beanie. He's a
Sparky!
Beanie. Bad beanie.
I got okay. Sparky,
your stuff's down there.
Okay.
I'll laugh at all the iron despawned.
Despawned?
Despawned.
Do you even grammar?
I'm gonna drink. No.
But yeah,
I forgot I had my map out.
Basically, unlike most people, since school is starting again, we're gonna be uploading way more, because that's how we work. Because, like, we don't like school, and we just, like, relieve. Oh, rabbit hide. And a savage dog.
That's a savage dog.
Yeah.
But he's kind of attacking.
No, he's just savage because
Oh, yeah, that's how you know it's a savage dog.
Why, when you see a rabbit hide laying right next to it?
And no, because his fur. Oh, Jesus. His fur changes, like, colors. It's, like, darker.
But am I lost?
No. Keep following the torches.
Okay, sweet, sweet.
The wonderful
you're right here.
Torches
you're right here. With me.
I'm here.
Down there. Okay, please don't copyright me for that. Okay, I hear my dog again.
There's a pickaxe right there.
Sweet. Did I even get it?
Oh, there's torches down here. Oops.
Why did you take my torches? I had 10 torches. Actually, no, I had 12 torches. Give me 12. Or just give me 14. That's good enough. Oh my god, I hear a zombie. Help, 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 help. I have 12. Just give me 12, please.
There's your 12.
Thanks. Ten.
You serious?
Okay, so okay, now time to pull out my 12 torches that he gave me. Okay, let's
ew.
Oh, creeper! Creeper! 17,000 o'clock. Ah!
Creeper! 17,000 o'clock.
I forgot to pull
another one. Another one.
I got a this thing on my head.
That won't help against creepers.
Help, help, help. I need food really badly.
I'm gonna drop attack this creeper.
I need food really badly.
Another one. I need food now too.
So, bruh, I got exploded.
Don't you have food?
Yo, I
didn't
notice. I didn't notice the creeper at 17 o'clock. Okay. I have no more food.
Fish.
Oh, sweet fish. Yeah, we kill polar bears. We do that.
Yeah, they do that sometimes. There's two creepers down there.
No, I'm trying to kill it from up here. Oh gosh, he's climbing close.
You can't. I think I can get this guy though.
Come
yeah,
here,
I got it.
Maybe. Maybe.
I think we gotta dig it down one block.
Oh, God. Oh, he's
there is
block!
No down one block. I did down one block.
There's a third one.
Are you freaking kidding me?
No, there's three. I wish I had a bone arrow. We don't. Why do we even have to go down there?
Explode! He killed all three! Oh, no, he didn't.
Nope. But that one's weak, so just leave YOLO.
Oh, it can die. Now it's stuck in a hole.
I'm gonna get some resources that don't involve mining and killing myself.
Oh, Jesus!
You should have shielded yourself.
That wouldn't do anything.
It only takes away 3 hearts if you shield yourself. I literally shielded myself in the previous video. Well, not previous video, but like literally 5 minutes ago. And yeah, it worked well.
Down so. Here, there's iron.
And
it was so
yarn.
Worth it.
Okay, so wait here.
It was so worth it to kill 3 creepers.
I think it's actually time to end our episode now.
No way!
Yeah, it's been 10 minutes. And
no way!
Also
no.
Had
no,
another 4 minute clip.
No.
It's time to end
just
it.
Just a little bit longer, please.
Or else video crop won't allow it to be edited.
Please.
Come on, we'll just make another episode right after this. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so, guys. Okay, wait, yeah. Let me just mine this iron, watch my back. Okay, so, guys, we're not going to end this on going to sleep and waking up early in the morning because we can't because we're stuck in a cave and probably lost. So, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like and remember to comment so you can get a shout out.
Pumpkin
and
man.
Please subscribe if you like our channel and check out some of our other videos if you don't like this one. So, yeah, please like and subscribe. So, see you, my bros.
Peace, my mom.